natural.
Here we have a piece of the heat shield for a Parker Solar Probe, which is a sandwich panel made of carbon that's like the graphite epoxy you might find in your golf clubs or your tennis rackets, some carbon foam, and then another piece of carbon-carbon on the back. It's very lightweight, as you can see. And here I've got a blowtorch, and I'm gonna use it to get the front surface of this glowing hot, and then we'll have a nice demonstrator come in and touch the back with his hand. So we'll, let's get this started. You can start seeing it glowing red. The real heat shield gets up to about 2,500 degrees Fahrenheit, which we're not gonna do today, but we are gonna get it to a couple of 100 degrees Fahrenheit. So it's going pretty good now. Curtis, why don't you touch the back surface of that? What does it feel like?
Very cool.
Nice and cool, he says, which is just how we like it, keeping the spacecraft cool.